Hi future architects! So in this vlog, I'm gonna show you how I plan to refocus my study for the Architecture Licensure Exam. So as we know it, the licensure exam that was supposed to be on June 2021 has now been postponed to August 2021. And please bear with me, I don't really have that much of a good lighting right now. I'm just using a ring light to strengthen the light in this wall area. And basically, I just written down all the topics that I still need to cover for the remaining 3 months. Actually, in reality, it's less than 3 months, but let's just say it's 3 months. So first off, we're gonna start with 2 books that I plan to read gradually. The first one is the Visual Dictionary of Architecture. I've maybe read about 20 terms, but I still have about 50 more terms to go. So I do plan to read at least 1 term a day. And then after that, the second book is the Fire Code of the Philippines. So for me, to read it more easily, I did categorize it. So there you have it, 2 days per category. This is the actual start of my review. For the first month, which is from June 1 to June 30, I plan to start off with the simplified construction estimates. So I'm covering about 3 chapters a day. And then after that, I also wanted to read the Building Construction Illustrated by D.K. Ching. This is a very good recommendation for ALLE takers. I plan to read 2 chapters a day. After that, I have a few modules from my review class. If anyone's asking, I do have a copy of my own, although it's been highly discouraged. In my case, I'm just using it for my personal reference. And then after that, I also plan to focus on history of architecture, which I think I haven't done an in-depth review of. Next is the second month of review, which is from July 1 to July 31. Again, I have a few modules that I have to work on. And then after that, I do also have additional topics that I can cover. I just plan to skim through the important details. And then lastly, for the third month, I didn't really assign much readings. So I've enrolled in 2 refresher classes. This is how I plan to review it. So I have a book of the questions which I still also need to pre-answer, and then the following day I'm gonna watch the lecture videos. And then lastly, I think it's very important to allot time for memorization, so I have all the subjects written down, and that's what I'm gonna work on for the next 3 months. Happy aral!